Well, the Earth gonna rise up to the fourth dimension, and those that didn't catch up with the heaven gonna remain for destruction on Earth. Simply, the ignorant people have to be left where they belong, with the devils on Earth. And those that caught up with the occult science will be ready to live in the fourth dimensional, or the dimension of the spirit.
On account of the owner's negligence and failure to protect my person and property I rented, I was forced to protect myself with the high fence.
Astounded. I just can't believe that someone could live like this. It's definitely a different person. Wow. I'm just dumbfounded. I mean, this person is 100 years behind. There's no question that he's in a realm that is not what everyone else is in. Now, what that is, I have no idea. And you don't make judgments on those things, but wow. I'm just amazed at the primitiveness of how he's living. And how he gathers everything from the community. Everything. And you could see it stacked back there. He's got more books than the library. How can people live like this?
What were the objects this man held as valuable? What did he see in them? He saw in them something very, very special. He saw in them a style. A style that could speak to him. That could tell him things. Mysteries. Like a wise man who had entered into the world. But the world was not as he wished it. The world was something else. The world was actually a hostile place to him, and not the beautiful place that it could have been. But the day would arrive when he would see a way back to where he came from. The mystic.
That can hand pick up. This guy has no vehicle. He is actually using a wheelbarrow to get everything you see in here. A wheelbarrow. So whatever you see in here, he toted it in with a wheelbarrow. That's with one wheel.
Tear down the wall. Forget about it. Look, forget about me now.
Gary, do you want to him to tell us that not to take stuff of your stuff?
No, forget about it. You will sit not to miss the bus.
His life?
Yeah.
Huh? I don't know what to say about him, but I know he's been around here for a long time.
Yeah, he's been here forever.
Yeah.
He's been around here for a long, long time.
Yeah. Okay. Wow. Yeah, where are we going to go?